Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you the Titus knee fracture case. So this is an example of Titus knee fracture where there are intra-articular fracture of the right distalgeus and ulna with significant shortening of volar angulation of the distal fragment. Thank you.